encontrás algo en el ambiente todavía, en la lucha, pero sin tener que, dañarte.
Nomás.
Today is the place where I took my first lucha libre lesson, and it's the place where Cassandra was born. So it's like something big. It's like a full circle. I wrestle in places, but there's always like nothing like home. There's nothing like home. Now lucha libre, they're like, hey, Cassandra. That was not normal. Because if you will kiss me, you wanted something from me.
What are you doing?
I'm still wearing different things now. All my wrestling friends, they gave me the courage that I could do this and that I belong in this world. You know, coming from that little kid. That more shine.
Is he a wrestler?
Yeah.
Being abused.
Is he a girl too?
No. He's just a man that was abused. You can let the dog in.
Look at me now. Look at me now.
It'll be okay.
And once you do that catwalk, it's like. And that's the beautiful part of it, because when I'm wrestling, I'll tell myself, I'll take care of your little kid. Nobody's gonna hurt us.